Hello, this is Vic. Welcome to my channel. Thank you for viewing my videos. Today I'm in the beautiful and exotic country of the Fiji Islands, and I'm just a few kilometers, about 5 kilometers outside the capital of Fiji, the beautiful city of Suva. Today I'm visiting one of the largest educational institutions and certainly one of the most famous here in the Pacific, the University of South Pacific, or USP. Now, this university is co-owned by 12 countries here in the Pacific. Countries such as Tonga, Western Samoa, Kiribati, and Fiji, and it has over 12,000 students. It has a beautiful, huge campus outside of Suva. We're going to walk around and we're going to look at the architecture of the buildings. We're going to go inside a couple of the classrooms, and we're also going to see practice sessions of singing and dancing. Also, we're going to see quite a few pieces of art scattered around this beautiful campus. So here's a walk or a walking tour of the beautiful campus in Suva in Fiji of the University of South Pacific, USP. Enjoy.
Beautiful and poetic words.
Okay, what?
Thank you. Seems like a good one.